Good morning to all of you. This is Mahipal Reddy, working as a lecturer in packaging technology at Jain Government Polytechnic, Ramantapur, Hyderabad. So I'm going to discuss about a small topic that is about shelf life of the food products. Because of this shelf life of the products is lesser, there is most of the food material is wastage during the agricultural seasonal foods. Like, you know, sitapal fruits, those are abundantly available in nature. There is no cultivation requirement, all those things, but it is abundantly available in the nature, but it is available only in the month of September. But we are unable to use it along the year. So if we enhance that shelf life of that product, we can enjoy the fruit along the year. So this is the shelf life of the product. Initially, basic concept about shelf life: the life of the product is started from where it is produced and where it is manufactured. The length of the life of the product is mainly depending upon the, especially for the food, depends upon ingredients, whatever we use to prepare a food, and procedure, how we are going to manufacture that food product. The procedure also affecting the shelf life of the product. So we can enhance this shelf life of the product by applying packaging technology as well as food preservation technologies. Already food preservation technologies belongs to storage departments. So in packaging technology, so the packaging technology is most recently, it is a innovative developed technologies are available in packaging, that is to enhance the shelf life of the product by different emerging technology methods like we have to preserve the taste, aroma, flavor of the product for a longer period by applying the modified atmospheric conditions as well as vacuumed packaging technologies. Modified atmospheric conditions means excavate the existing gases and environment in the package and filled with the carbon dioxide, CO2 gases. Like our daily using the products like chips and kurkures, all those products, by excavating the existing gases and modified the gases. At the same time, vacuum packaging, that is nothing but absence of gases, natural gases in the package. And whereas come to this manufacturing process, manufacturing at sterilized zones, that is nothing but aseptic zones. Aseptic zone is a zone which is manufacturing place in the absence of microorganisms. In the absence of microorganisms, if we generate the product, produce the product and pack the product, that shelf life is automatically, ultimately it will double the natural shelf life. Then come to the stores. So wherever the stores, if we are using the cold storages, we can enhance the shelf life of the products. Suppose agricultural products of tomatoes, most of the season is in the month of January, the production rate is very high. But in the month of July and August, that is very lower production rate. So if we preserve it for a 6 months period in the cold storages, it is very helpful to the nations. Like some factors influencing the shelf life of the products, especially first one is microorganisms. Affecting of microorganisms will be reducing the shelf life of the product. If we reduce the microorganisms growth, then automatically shelf life of the product will be increased. And another one is non microorganism growths, like moisture gain or loss, temperature variations, and direct addition of, temperature changes and physical damages, there is a chance of reducing the shelf life. Then recent technologies used in the packaging for to improve the shelf life, one is air barrier packaging materials and another one is modified atmospheric packages and another one is vacuumed packages. By using these kind of packages, we can enhance the shelf life of the food products. Thank you, sir.